Sam, do you read me?
Barely. You okay, kid?
Nothing I can't handle, sir. I don't know where the others are, though. Should I look for them?
Negative. Head for the town. We'll regroup there.
Yes, sir. Oh, and...
Hello to all our listeners, and especially to those of you in France. This is Bill Corwin, and on behalf of everyone here at Radio Free Earth, I would like to thank all the brave men and women fighting for our survival. ...survival in the French Resistance. This week alone, we managed to get close to 4,000 people...
I'm heading for the town. Took out a bunch of Gnar. Gnar? Gnars? Wait, what's the plural?
That's a big hole. Like Ackerman. quad pro quo.
Listeners in southern France. According to a message from the French resistance, one of their agents was captured by Mental and forced to reveal the itinerary of a relief convoy currently en route to Montclar on the D6113. EDF personnel and courageous civilians in the Carcassonne region are encouraged to render assistance if possible. We're all in this together, folks.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Relief Convoy Delta Echo Alpha Delta. Our position is 3 clicks west of Carcassonne, on autoroute D6113. En route to Montclar. We are under attack by enemy forces. Calling all nearby units for backup. I repeat.
Sir, I'm approaching the town. No sign of the others. I'll wait for you at the bridge.
There's the bridge. Let's find Kenny.
Sir, over here.
Hey, kid. How's France treating you?
Oh, sir. You wouldn't believe the things I had to fight to get here.
But here you are. See, kid? You got this.
Yes, sir. I believe I do got this. That's not right, is it?
So, kid, you feel like you're part of the team now?
Yes, sir. I'm sure I'll be snorting drugs with Rodriguez, flying planes with Hellfire, and... What does Carter do, exactly?
We're not sure. Classified. I hope we find that damn Grail, Sim.
Maybe the real Grail was the friends we made along the way.